what's happening now. Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her.
Thank you. never opened this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. You're here. It's good to be- When you came in, you remind-
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Vanini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir? You have my personal thanks. Do look after-
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vanini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Thank you for another time.
I don't.
Surely.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway. And you can save Geppetto. Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe. Be careful out there, won't you? The hotel will always welcome you back. Apparently, I must
be careful.
Thank you.
have my personal thanks. Do look after him.
Thank you for a night, Tom.
Surely.
You're here. It's good when you came in.
Soon, you will see the Isle of Alchemists. But be warned, you're walking into hell. And I should know. The truth is, I escaped from there. I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, clever one. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready too. Please, save us. Save Krot. I knew it. There is a secret passage. The Stalkers must be getting information from the Alchemists. It might be the only path to their base. Hurry. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear witness.
It was a planned ambush, more than anything.
My only friend, Rev. What have you come to tell me? Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much. Hello, my only friend. Thank you. the House of Vanini.
Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style. That should give us more than enough readings to analyze. The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. But that's just the means to an end. We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if someone else is pulling the strings. No pun intended. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a one-time performance. These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles. But I always did love puzzles. The light shines brightest in the darkest times, and you will be the first light. I am counting on you. I always welcome friends.
Alidoro has disappeared. Though I suppose I don't need to call him Alidoro anymore. The hotel has security measures against human infiltrators. I thought it was strange that they didn't activate during the attack. He must have switched the security off. Ugh, it's the only thing that makes sense. Alidoro. Who in the world was he, really? Well, I suppose that's a pointless question now. I want you at your best defending the hotel. Let's see your weapons. You're here.
No matter what fate brings us, serving her, welcome to her. This is a supply box. Officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what fate serving, welcome to hotel. No matter what fate serving, welcome.
You're here.
I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Ah, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir-crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite. Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend.
Oh, you're here. See? I told you I'd do it. No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's Cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus, one of Alidoro's favorite treasure-hunting grounds. I'm curious why he'd go back there time after time. Oh, maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. See you later, treasure hunter. I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later.
choice you make,